still haven't done my video anymore. Done the environmental activist. You know, the next video I was gonna do. And now it's hard to you really can't see the trees or the grass or anything. I could bring the light out, but I would rather do it during the day when they can see everything. It's because I keep getting involved in what's going on. I would keep going upstairs and, you know, they're setting up for the birthday party for my nephew, so I just keep helping it. But it's also, YouTube keeps messing up the video. I would keep recording it. I just wanted to let you know, I'm not crazy, you know. The last video sounded kind of crazy, but I just was trying to let you know how I feel sometimes, you know. Or a lot of the time, especially when I'm not doing, you know, when I'm just sleeping, watching TV and eating, and have nothing going on in my life. When I'm doing my movie or doing something, it distracts me, you know, but just when you sit, sleep, eat, and watch stuff for weeks or months or whatever, and you don't really get, it just, you start to get caught up. I don't know. I just am trying to advise, you know, people. I don't know, if I could go to schools or colleges or something, I just don't want anyone to end up in my situation. I mean, part of it's situation, part of it's just me getting involved in this movie. But I just, when I was, realized that my schooling or job won't work out, you know, I could have just left, but I was thinking, well, what if something happens to me? I haven't really been anything. So I decided to make this movie and do all these videos. Anyway, if you are thinking of doing what I did, or this whole movie idea, it's not easy. Not a very fun way to live. I mean, I'm kind of living like in my past, except without the fun. I mean, I'll have a good day or two once in a while, but most of the time I'm miserable. But it would still be like that even if I wasn't in the movie. The movie distracts me. The situation that makes me miserable, but I can leave and just get away from the situation, which I'm gonna do. But living like a movie, or living like from one atmosphere, you know, how I'm like, you just, it can make your life more exciting. But it can also be, you can get lost in all these different, because it's not like, it's like you're entering that world, you know what I mean? It's like putting yourself in that situation. Are you in? Imagination goes into that. I don't know what I'm saying. Just, you know what I mean. Kind of. Like, just taking on that character. I mean, that's what actors and actresses do. They take on some, and, you know, they kind of get into that character. It's still them and their character in a way, but they're putting themselves in that situation, or that world, or, you know what I'm saying. Anyway, I probably am going to have to wait for the next video. I'll check and see if they're going to be able to see something.